The Lord is fighting for you today and every day. You do not have to be afraid or worried when you are in His hands. You need only to be still. He is with you and for you. His strength is made perfect in your weakness.